Good morning, children. How are you all? I hope you all are fit and fine. In previous class, I taught you letters from F to L. In today's class, I will teach you letters from M to S. So, children, let's start. So, children, this is capital M and this is small m. Capital M, small m. M for moon. M for moon. Moon means chand. And we see moon at night. Hame chand kab dikhai deta hai? Hame chand raat mein dikhai deta hai. So, M for moon. Next is M for mat. M for mat. Mat means chatai. We use mat to sit. Hum chatai ka use kyu karte hain? Hum chatai ka use baithne ke liye karte hain. So M for mat. Next is M for mouse. M for mouse. Mouse means chuha. Aur aapne chuha dekha hai? And are you frightened of mouse? Yes, I am very frightened of mouse. So, M for mouse. Next is M for monkey. M for monkey. Monkey means bandar. Children, have you seen monkey? And monkey loves to eat banana. Monkey ko kela khana bahut pasand hota hai. So, M for monkey. Children, once again we will repeat. M for moon. M for moon. Next is M for mat. M for mat. Next, M for mouse. M for mouse. And the last, M for monkey. M for monkey. Now we will move to our next letter. This is N. Capital N and small n. Capital N, small n. N for net. N for net. Net means jaal. Hum jaal ka use machliyon ko pakadne ke liye karte hain. We use net to catch fishes. So, N for net. Next is N for nib. N for nib. पुराने जमाने में लोग जिस पेन से लिखते थे उसमें निब होती थी और उसमें इंक डाल के लिखा जाता था. So, N for nib. Next is N for nail. N for nail. Nail means नाखून. And children, we should keep our nails clean. हमें अपने नाखूनों को साफ रखना चाहिए. So, N for nail. Next is N for nest. N for nest. Nest means ghosla. और पक्षी अपना घोंसला कहाँ बनाते हैं? पक्षी अपना घोंसला पेड़ पर बनाते हैं. So, N for nest. Once again we will repeat. N for net. N for net. N for nib. N for nib. N for nail. N for nail. And N for nest. N for nest. Let's move to our next letter. This is letter O. This is capital O and this is small o. Capital O, small o. O for owl. O for owl. Owl means ullu. Din mein sota hai aur raat ko jaagta hai. So, O for owl. Next is O for ox. O for ox. Ox means bell. बैलों का यूज खेतों में खेती करने के लिए किया जाता है. So children, O for ox. Next is O for oar. Oar means पतवार. पतवार का यूज नाव चलाने के लिए किया जाता है. So O for oar. Next is O for orange. O for orange. Orange is a fruit. Orange एक फल है. Children, I love to eat orange. Do you love to eat? So O for orange. Now children, once again we will repeat. O for owl. O for owl. O for ox. O for ox. O for or. O for or. And the last one is O for orange. O for orange. Now we will move to our next letter. This letter P. This is capital P and this is small p. P for pen. P for pen. We use pen to write. हम pen का use लिखने के लिए करते हैं. So P for pen. Next is P for pot. P for pot. Pot means घड़ा. We use pot to keep water. हम घड़े में पानी store करते हैं. So P for pot. Next is P for puppy. P for puppy. Puppy means baby dog. Yes, what do you mean by puppy? Puppy means baby dog. P for puppy. Next is P for peacock. P for peacock. Peacock means मोर. Peacock is our national bird. मोर हमारा राष्ट्रीय पक्षी है. So P for peacock. P for peacock. So children, now once again we will repeat. P for pen. P for pen. P for pot. P for pot. And P for puppy. P for puppy. P for peacock. P for peacock. Now let's move to our next letter. This is letter Q. This is capital Q and this is small q. Capital Q, small q. Q for queen. Q for queen. Queen means Rani. So Q for queen. Next is Q for quill. Q for quill. Quill means punk. So Q for quill. Now next is Q for quail. Q for quail. Quail means pakshi. Quail ek pakshi hota hai. So Q for quail. Next is Q for Q. Q for Q. Q means align. Like जब आप असेंबली में जाते हो तो मैम आपको क्या बोलती है, एक लाइन में खड़े हो. लाइन में खड़े होना मतलब क्यू में खड़े होना. सो क्यू फॉर क्यू. चिल्ड्रन वंस अगेन वी विल रिपीट. क्यू फॉर क्वीन. क्यू फॉर क्वीन. क्यू फॉर क्विल. क्यू फॉर क्विल. क्यू फॉर क्वेल. क्यू फॉर क्वेल. नाउ द लास्ट वन इज क्यू फॉर Q. Q for Q. Now let's move to our next letter. Our next letter is letter R. This is capital R and this is small r. Capital R, small r. R for red. R for red. Red means chuha. So come on children, we will learn a new rhyme of red. You also sing with me. I am the king of night, little but full of might. I roam where I wish, dancing in the dish. Here and there I chew. Do I hear a mew? Oh, it's called the cat I scat. I am Rinky the rat. So children, R for rat. Next is R for red. Red means लाल color. आपने red color देखा है. So R for red. Next is R for rose. R for rose. Rose means गुलाब. और हमने गुलाब के फूल देखे. गुलाब के फूल बहुत सारे color में होते हैं, जैसे white, black, red, yellow. So R for rose. Next is R for rabbit. R for rabbit. Rabbit means खरगोश. When we have it, we feel soft. हम खरगोश को छूते हैं, वो हमें बहुत soft लगते हैं. So, R for rabbit. Children, once again we will repeat. R for red. R for red. R for red. R for red. And R for rose. R for rose. Next is R for rabbit. R for rabbit. Let's move to our next letter. This is capital S. This is small s. Capital S, small s. S for sun. S for sun. Sun means Suraj and sun gives us light. So, S for sun. Next is S for star. S for star. Star means tare. हमें तारे कब दिखाई देते हैं? हमें तारे रात में दिखाई देते हैं. So, S for star. Next is S for ship. S for ship. Ship means जहाज. हमें ship समुद्र में दिखाई देती है. So, S for ship. Next is S for sheep. S for sheep. Sheep means भेड़. भेड़ से हमें ऊन मिलते हैं, जिससे मम्मी हमारे लिए स्वेटर बनाती हैं. So, S for sheep. Once again, children, we will repeat. S for sun. S for sun. S for star. S for star. And S for ship. S for ship. And last one is S for sheep. S for sheep. So, children, today I ended my class here. Your homework is that you have to do practice of these letters orally. So, we will meet in our next class.